It is surprising that the sage Ved Vyasa, when he lived, knew that the earth would be a horrible place to live for the next 5,000 years. The next 15 predictions, written 5,000 years ago by the wise Ved Vyasa, are surprising because they seem very precise. In Kali Yuga, only wealth will be considered the sign of a man's good birth, proper behavior, and good qualities. And the law and justice will be applied only based on one's power. Religion, truthfulness, cleanliness, tolerance, mercy, duration of life, physical strength, and memory will diminish day by day due to the powerful influence of the Kali Yuga. Men and women will live together simply because of a superficial attraction, and success in business will depend on deception. Womanliness and manliness will be judged according to one's experience in sex, and a man will be known as a Brahman just for using a thread. As the earth will be filled with a corrupt population, whoever among any of the social classes shows himself to be the strongest will gain political power. The spiritual position of a person will be determined simply according to external symbols. And on that same basis, people will change from one spiritual order to the next. A person's property will be seriously questioned if he does not earn a good living. And someone who is very intelligent, manipulating words, will be considered a scholar. Men will no longer protect their elderly parents. Filling the belly will become the goal of life, and someone who is bold will be accepted as true. Someone who can support a family will be considered an expert, and the principles of religion will be observed only for the sake of reputation. The cities will be dominated by thieves, the Vedas will be contaminated by the atheistic interpretations of atheists. Political leaders will practically consume citizens, and so-called priests and intellectuals will devote themselves to their bellies and genitals. Servants will abandon a master who has lost their wealth, even if that master is a holy person of exemplary character. The masters will leave a deficient servant, even if that servant has been in the family for generations. The maximum duration of life for human beings in Kali Yuga will become 50 years. In Kali Yuga, men develop hatred for each other, even over a few coins. By abandoning all friendly relations, they will be ready to lose their own lives and kill even their own relatives. Uncultured men will accept charity in the name of the Lord and earn a living by showing austerity and wearing a beggar dress. Those who do not know anything about religion will rise to a high position and presume to talk about religious principles. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already.